My name is Ananya Sharma and today I will tell you how to use the supplier portal on Moglix.com. I will also tell you what are tax and retail orders and how you can spot them in the order management tab in the supplier portal. Firstly, log into your supplier account. Now, click on the online option as provided on the screen. From here, you will be directed to this page. On the top, you can see your supplier name, which is ideally the name of the proprietor or our point of contact with your company. Then, there is the business name, which is the name of your business. Now, click on Order Management. You will be directed to the page from where you can easily manage your orders. Now, coming to the types of orders, there are two. The first one is the retail order. To spot the retail order in the order management tab, look at the PO section. If the order says NA, it is a retail order. To spot the tax order, look into the same section. Wherever it says download PO, it is a tax order. Now, next to the PO column, wherever it says shipment under process, it means that the supplier does not have the rights to the order yet. It usually takes 6 to 8 hours by our supplier team to assign you a courier, which is a manual process. Once the courier is aligned with your order, you get the rights to the order itself. Another option which you might see is split order. This means that we are providing you with the option of splitting an order, which is usually done when the quantity of the same is greater than one. You can split your order into different numbers as per your own wish. For any more queries, contact our supplier support team on the number and email ID given on the screen. I hope this video was informative. For more, do stay connected with us at moglix.com.